Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Wolfles here with John in the Dark, playing hide and go seek, darkness style, right?
Don't you, Marco?
Paula, dude,
I can't see you.
Oh, there you go. Oh wait, oops, never mind. Hold on, never mind.
What's that?
I thought I was gonna do something really epic for the start of this episode, and then I realized I'm bad at the game.
Wall torch.
It's a wall torch, dude. All right, here we go.
All right, what are you about to show me? This better be epic. Oh,
yeah.
The blood of our enemies is against the walls.
Dude, can't you imagine right here just like a war meeting? You know what I mean? We get a little war meeting going. And
it's
then...
still so dark, though. Like, this is the... Can we just fill our whole house, like on every edge, just have a torch?
Dude, how cool is this, though? Oh, it really looks cool. Yo, stand in the middle and then go into hit right alt and just feel the power.
I did that from my angle, and all I saw, do it from my angle, because that's what I thought you meant, and it was just darkness. It was cool.
Yeah. Wow, that was great. Good job, Rob.
This is epic. I feel like a real mama.
Yes.
Rob?
Yes?
How dare you not wish me a happy Mother's Day?
Oh, God, please don't hurt me, Mother. Oh, God.
Sleep well,
not
my
the
friend.
Crossbow. Ow! Not the crossbow, Mommy. Why the crossbow?
It looks. Oh, my God. It cleared through your whole head. Rob,
yes.
This is why I can't play with you. We just get silly. Let's do something. We've actually been productive.
Oh, my goodness, guys. Okay, so it's actually been a while since my last episode. See that? Hold on. Real quick. Just to say one last thing, everyone's always like, "Yo, Gamma 3. Is this so much cooler? Like, I love the kind of mood to it. So I think we're gonna keep.
Wait, let me see what Gamma 3 would represent. Oh, dude, I don't know. Gamma 3's not bad.
Okay, Gamma 3 is still not bad. Maybe Gamma 2.
Yeah.
No, Gamma 2 is.
Gamma 2.5 is normal. Gamma 2 is really low.
Gamma 2.8. Yeah, Gamma 2.8 is good, dude. I think I like Gamma 2. Anyway, so it's been a while since my last episode. All right, as you can tell, I'm all geared up and keratin and stuff. John's been working really hard, so if you guys have been watching his perspective, you know that some stuff has gone down. We've gotten some new dinosaurs and all that jazz, and I figured that if we were going to come back for another episode, we had to get like a lot of off-camera stuff done, and we've done just that.
Yeah.
So let's go ahead and show him the outside, dude.
We're not done with our paint job. That's something we just started, but you know, we were like painting. I don't know if that's necessary right now.
How does this paint thing work?
Oh, okay. So if you hold right click.
Yeah.
And you see how it says like disabled, enabled.
Yeah.
Hold right click and then click 1 through 5.
Oh.
If you enable all of them, it enables all parts of the paint. So what you'll have to do is go to the second story from inside and you paint and it'll paint the whole wooden block. You gonna paint it?
I'm gonna do a little bit of painting.
We going all red?
I think we're gonna do all red. I wanted to do maybe like black and yellow.
And then every time we walk out of our house,
black and yellow.
You're not doing it right.
Oh, I did the inside. So, oh.
Make sure all of them stay enabled. So you're holding right click.
Yeah.
While holding right click. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, is this doing the outside too?
It wasn't, but now it should. Now it is.
Okay.
It is.
All right.
Yeah.
Well.
Yeah, and actually, the spray painter uses a lot less
dyes
than. Yeah, it dies way less.
I just wanted to get it to full zero use, so.
We can make more red easy.
Yeah.
We'll do that later.
Yeah, we'll do that later. So that's a little bit of work that we've gotten done. Oh, dude, yeah, the all red looks really cool, but yeah.
And then let me show you, like, so we're thinking, right, Rob?
Yep.
We're thinking, like, a gate here, a nice dinosaur gate here.
Mm-hmm.
So you'll come in through here. We'll organize our dinosaurs. We probably will make, like, a little thing for our birds.
Yeah, because here's the thing. We're not cruel. We want our dinosaurs to be on free roam.
We want them to feel like they can lay out. And then we're going to also put a dino gate right here where Finkelton is, like, you know, a second little door, because this rock really divides and conquers. So
I love my little
bring Finkelton with us. Come on, Finkel.
Come on, Finkelton.
I love Finkelton.
Oh, Finkelton's the
and
bro.
And then here's the best reveal. See, what we tried to do was put our sharks in here because it's like its own little pond.
It'd be so cool, dude.
And we were going to put dolphins and sharks, but it wouldn't connect, unfortunately. We might have to fight some barracudas in here.
Ow. Hey, they got nothing on me. No, I'm good. We're cool.
It's like, what? This is easy. It's like, what?
this is easy.
All right, so let's take them over where we're thinking about floor this all off possibly, but it's too beautiful to floor off.
It is really quite beautiful. I think what we might do is we'll talk about it.
And then this is the backside of our island. We thought they could connect through here.
Yeah,
so if anyone
so
knows
close.
Any way of like wanted to raise water or like make land go down or make it so our dolphins could get through here, that would be awesome. But it wasn't working.
It's right here, dude. It's right here is the point. It doesn't work. So that was
such a bummer too. But this is the backside of our island. It's beautiful. Maybe we can make like a pen right here and like just store all our sharks and stuff through here.
Yeah.
But I'm liking it, man.
Dude, the island's coming together.
I think, hey, we're in the right direction.
Yeah. Oh, also level 34. Kind of an important point to talk about. Did a ton 35. Of grinding. So, yeah, we actually caught up. There's the new little dogs in this game. If you guys have not seen the update, they actually increase your XP gain. Where's Fingleton?
They don't, dude. What? They don't. I lied to you. So, I thought they increased the player. Apparently, they increase your dino XP gain. Like, if your dinos are by them.
Oh, that makes sense. Dinos. Okay.
Yeah, it was something like that. It wasn't player. So, I lied to you. So, that's on me. We did get a bunch of dogs, though. And dogs are the dogs are awesome.
They're so cool.
Iguana dogs are awesome.
Yeah, they're so cool. So that's all the stuff we've done off camera, guys. Just a lot of stuff. We're gonna get ready to do a ton more episodes of Ark in the next little bit. So prepare your booties for also a little bridge going on. And I have myself my own little. Wait, where's? Hold on a second. Where is my? Oh, this is a yo. This is a sweet looking bird and level 19. No, don't go in over the water. Are you kidding me?
They always fly over the water. Hopefully it'll land by Vix. I mean, level 19 is pretty high. Just watch, see if it drops. Pray. Drop, drop, drop. Nope.
Are you serious?
Wow. If you hit that arrow, that'd be amazing.
Did I? I'm gonna go.
Did it drop? Yeah.
Either way, I need an adventure. No, I don't even know where mine is, dude. It's probably just back because it's level 19. So
it's back here.
Yeah. So I got a little bit of work to do, guys, in terms of getting that done. I need to make a saddle for my bird. We can do that, but we need a ton of resources. Those resources being a metric poop ton of carotene or chitin.
Chitin.
How much exactly do we need to do? Because we have 60 right now.
We need 75. So that's 15 more. Let's go. Kill some triceratops.
Okay.
I can go. Let's go on our birds. Let's double team.
I don't have a saddle.
Or you can go on Fingleton.
I'll be on Fingleton. You be on Flying Bird Man. And we'll get it done. So that's.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Excuse me.
Yes. Excuse you. You
are Beyonce, baby. I'm on Beyonce.
Beyonce. All right. Lemonade. You got that lemonade going. That's cool. That's cool.
I'm gonna go down the river a little. I'll see if I can start some.
There is a blue beacon there. What level is blue beacon? Is it like 35? If so, level up available for my boy Fingleton. Oh, dude, our house looks so good with the red. Oh, it's amazing.
Yeah, when it's all red. We could even do the roof like a different color.
Oh, or
like
black.
A couple things different color.
Black and red.
So we're gonna get you a bird, and then we can go anywhere. Once you have a bird and a saddle. We can go anywhere. Oh, and by the way, for anyone who doesn't know, Rob's bird died from a Dilo. Literally a Dilo. And we figured out from the comments, from your awesome comments, that we needed to turn off most of our things were on passive, which is not smart.
No.
Oh, no. I'm sorry.
What did you hurt? Okay. What did you hurt?
I just sort of did something dumb.
What?
When you fall off your bird, when you fly by water, you fall off your bird.
Oh.
And Megapiranhas ate my thing. Wow.
Oh no, I'm on Ra Ra Ru Ra Ra. Gosh darn it, I'm not even on Fingleton. Mistakes were massively. I was wondering why he's so slow and bad.
Dude, that's Ra Ra, okay?
Ra Ra fudging sucks, bro.
Come on, man. Come on.
Finally, a fudging trike. Found one.
Wait, just make sure. If you kill Ra Ra, I swear to God.
Level 32 trike, so it should be pretty hard.
No, it'll die.
What, Rara?
Rara will die.
No, Rara's not
good.
Rara's
like 17.
Can you relax? You gotta just know how to. Oh no, I'm being hit by beetles now too and everything. Oh no. Okay, can you help me? Help.
Yeah, I'm coming, but.
Help, I'm up the river. Up the river. Up the river. Up the river.
Up the river. Where?
There's so many beetles and stuff. What the fudge, dude? All right, I'm good.
Beetles?
Yeah, they're wrecking me.
Where, are you on our side of the island?
No.
Vic side?
Ah! These fudging soldiers. All right, I'm good. I'm good.
Where are you?
I'm good.
Where are you, bro?
By Vic.
Coming for you, baby.
By Vic and just to the north. Just to the north. You're good. You're good.
Okay.
Oh, dude, actually, these ants give you, hold on. Yeah, they give you chitin. So.
Oh, ants?
Like, yeah, little soldier ants. They give you tons and tons of chitin.
So I got absolutely no keratin, though. A lot of meat, no keratin.
Back it up. All right, I think we're honestly good, right? What I needed to get 15, I got 12. So I'm gonna try and find some more of those ants. Yeah, ants and beetles, dude. Those give you literally tons of chitin. It's crazy. Just
you fight those. I'm gonna fight this trike.
All you gotta do is kill a little ants. Kill a little ants. They're a little ant. I don't know what I'm singing, dude. I'm just...
You're a little ant. I'm a little ant. She's a little ant. We're all... Uh-oh.
Oh, yes, ants. I think.
This is not as big as I thought. Come on, Beyonce. You got this, girl.
Oh, my God. There's so many Beatles. Fudge in hell. These ant soldiers are crazy. Come on here, you little bitches. I'll fudge you up. Rura, ra, ra, ra. Oh my god, Rura, ra, ra, it's fudging dying. No, Rura. Oh, there's another raptor, that's why.
Run. Run then.
No, I'm gonna kill it.
No!
Fudge, I'm sorry! Oh my god, come back to life! Come back to life! Come back to life! I can revive it. I can revive it. I can't revive it, John. I got the saddle.
Rob.
Yeah, I got you.
Rob.
Yeah.
That was rah rah roo rah rah.
Not anymore. If you want to compare respects, roo rah rah roo rah decomposes in 14 minutes.
I want you to give a speech and everything.
I will. Get over here. I did not just poo on rah rah roo rah. Don't worry.
What is your deal, dude? Killed my dinosaur?
Oh, John, right here. Okay. If you'd like to come to the service, it's just this way.
Just trying to get there.
Over here. Oh, no. I'll kill you. I'll kill Beyonce. I will kill Beyonce.
Stop.
Put me
Stop.
Down.
Stop. You deserve this.
Oh, my God.
This is what you deserve. This is so slow. I can't even go. No.
Al, today we honor. Oh, even the turtle showed up for this speech. Hey.
Stop making this a joke. This is serious, Rob. This is my...
Well, we're...
Oh, baby.
Today we... Dude, see how... Can you not hear how mad I am? Like, we honor Ra-Ra-Ru-Ra-Ra, the beautiful raptor. Raptor was fucking shit, dude. I'm out of here. Sorry.
Then we're getting raptors today. We're getting beastly raptors. And I'm going to call it... Instead of Rara, I'm literally gonna call my raptor Lady Gaga. It's not one of her songs. It's the person. It's the person. I will remember you. Do 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 do. Will you remember me? Do 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 do. When Rara died, the sun collides. I will remember you.
Oh man,
I miss Rara, man.
Dude, that was.
That's how much I care, dude.
That was beautiful, man.
Yeah, well, you know, I care about my dinosaurs. Unlike you, who's just like it doesn't attack well.
All right. Gotta wipe the tears.
You got the saddle, right? You have the saddle?
Yeah, I got the saddle, dude. You're all good. All right,
just make sure to put it back in the case. So I have two keratin. I got two, bro.
Nice.
That's all I'm doing.
Well done.
How much more do you need?
Oh, I'm good, dude. I have so much on me. I have, as long as it can use both keratin and chitin, I have 64 on me right now. Fudge this, dude. I'm coming back. I'm starving. Do we have any food? I'm like so hungry.
You're such an animal. I'll make you food after you killed my raptor.
As long as it's not my raptor that I'm eating, I'm happy. Anyone else?
Your raptor's long gone.
No. I got good movement speed, dude. I got metal items, and I know how to use it. Here I come. No, don't. What's that? I heard that little laugh. I heard that little evil laugh. Nah, dude. Oh, there's a beautiful.
Do you have enough to make a saddle yet?
Yeah. I should. I'm just cooking some food real quick. All right, I'm coming back, and I'm gonna make the wonderful.
So I need a raptor.
Saddle.
What do you need?
Do you have the recipe, by the way, for the saddle?
Yeah. I do. I need a fiber, 125 fiber and 75. Do you have enough yet?
Yeah, there you go. It's all in the schmitty. It's in the schmitty.
It's in the schmitty. Oh, dude, I got it.
Nice, dude. As we speak. And I got myself a crossbow finally, so that's cool.
All right, it is in the smithy. What we really need to do, I wish we were high enough to make Argentavis saddles.
What level do you need to be?
Because a lot of people, I think it's 55. Wow. So we got a little bit of time.
Wow.
I know.
Where is my bird? Where?
Legitimately right behind the house.
Where? Oh, yeah, just for now, bro. Yeah, boy.
Yeah.
Yeah, boy.
Where's Finkelton, though?
All right. What? No, dude. Stop. Don't do that.
I think he's drowning somewhere.
Well, no. Hey, whoa. Whoa. Hey.
We're going to play a game.
No.
Are you ready to play a game?
Can you fly, bird? What the fudge, bird? What?
You really would.
I'll you save really you, Finkelton. I'm coming, dude. Finkelton. Wait for me.
You're not going to find Finkelton.
Come wait for me, Finkelton. I'm coming.
Here's what Finkelton hears right now.
The fudge is that?
I love that you turned around.
I'm coming for you, John. I'm coming in.
Oh no, I'm so scared. What's this? A cute dino over here.
Oh god. Okay.
Yeah.
Yo,
I'm gonna do some gardening.
Just for now, bro, we need to talk. What the hell? What's in your inventory, man? What is in your... Why can you literally... You have just meat in your inventory. Really?
It's what you have on, too.
Wow, man.
Right, I'm placing gates right now.
Finkelton!
So...
Finkelton! Where are you?
Dad!
Am I hot or am I cold?
Dude, so hot.
What? Hot or cold?
Oh, you mean in the game?
Yeah.
No, he's dead.
No, he's not. I would have seen it.
I have a sniper on his head. As soon as I call, I have Choco. Choco's about to snipe him.
I'm fine in Finkelton, dude. Finkelton?
Get off of... Are you on Beyonce?
Yeah, I'm on fudging Beyonce.
Get off Beyonce, man.
Nah.
We can't turn on each other. We need to be productive. This is going to be productive.
Well, tell me where's...
about Finkelton.
Oh, really? Where's
Finkelton? Finkelton's fine.
Where's Finkelton?
He's at a motel.
Is he taking a vacation? What?
Just a... Sweet vacation from you. He's a little annoyed with you. He's a little mad. You went to New York. He was pissed.
Okay, Finkelton. Where is he?
He's in the back of the island. Don't worry.
Okay.
Just messing with you.
Finkelton, as long as
I should have killed him. I literally had like eyes to kill him, and I was going to because that would have made me feel a little better.
But like, would it?
Would it? Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, would it?
Would it?
Isn't that the question we always ask?
You know what? I gotta remake those doors, dude.
Which doors? Okay, by the way, I put some stuff in here.
I have to remake. Remember I broke it down because I was just seeing how it looked?
Yeah.
I gotta remake them.
Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta remake it. It's the, let me look for it. What are you doing? What is? Get off of me. That's what I think of when I think of you. Okay, dinosaur gateway. So we need thatch, stone, and wood. 140 wood, 40 stone, 35 thatch.
140 wood. Oh, we got it right here. On one. I got 150 wood.
All right.
I will drop it right where thatch. You want to do the thingamabobber.
You have thatch?
Come pick up the wood, dude, because it's gonna disappear. I'll get you thatch right where you want to make
it. Once I have that.
Thatch and fiber, and you need what, stone as well?
Yeah, and then we'll just make this, we'll place the door, and then maybe we can go get ourselves, I really need another raptor, man. Like, I want a high-level raptor.
We'll both be on flying the things, so what we can do is we can go to one of the beacons, we can find a beacon, we can see if there's any raptors on the way, and then we'll be good to go. It'll be fun. It'll be great.
World date night, bro.
Hey, dude, we're going to be flying together, man. That's pretty fudge and cool. We haven't done that yet. I've never flown with a friend.
That's true. In this episode, we're going flying.
Yeah!
Gateway. There we go. Check this out, dude. You're going to be so amped. Should we go center or should this be the center, like how I'm facing? Or should it be like...
I think this should be the center right here. Oh, but no, you walk in straight here.
Or should I do it based off this wall?
You know what, dude? I think the entrance should be right here, right? Because then in this little corner, we can fit a little feeding pen, like right here.
Okay, so let me try and align this the best of my abilities. Boom. Drop the boom!
Oh, yeah! That looks so good.
What do you think?
That looks good.
Is that cool?
Yeah.
And then we got this. Boom.
Oh.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
I love that, dude. That's actually so awesome.
All right, cool. And then I'll start walling this. And it'll wall to like right here, and then we'll put another dinosaur gate over on this side.
We have to put the wooden fence foundation like this, mm-hmm. right?
No, so on the dinosaur gate, there's no foundation with it.
Like
what were you saying?
There, wooden fence foundation right there, and then we can put walls on top of that. Like, do you have any wooden fence foundations on you or no?
No, but there's a bunch on this beaver right here.
Okay, if you go ahead, can you place those down? I'll put down some. Oh wait, oh yeah, this one.
Yeah. Oh, do you want to put the walls down? You want to finish this first wall?
Just to get a little bit
Heck yeah, dude.
One wall straight, and then it curves. So one wall straight.
Is that what we're gonna do?
Yeah, I would say you want to try and keep it as like
legitimate as possible.
That.
All right, that's too many.
And then that.
I dig.
That.
Oh, you're doing this. Okay. You want me to place the walls? Make sure you place them right. Otherwise, there'll be a gap in the walls.
Can you place some wooden the foundations? I'm out.
You don't need any foundations. We just need a wall from here. There you go.
Oh, no, but I need...
Yeah. I have them. Snap.
Maybe...
I'll do one more. Come on.
John, that's a rock.
Look at that. Because that'll curve.
Nice, dude.
Now build it up. Do it wall each on top. Do you have enough?
There's more on the beaver, yeah, but yeah. Dude.
And then we can paint it all like, we could do black, and it'll be black and red.
No, black would be like, so sick. Wall.
And then, then on our left side, we'll just... What? Are you just getting excited?
Yeah.
Making fun of me?
Pull out
the dinosaur gate here.
The Mr. Meeseeks.
Woo! Sure can! Look at us!
Wait, where are the walls?
Building our home.
On this side. Okay. Yes. So no gate on this side.
No, we'll just leave this open. This will be like where our dinosaurs can like just roam and feel chill. Where's your
wall?
What? What'd you do?
I don't know, dude. Can you put... Wait, you got it. This is not safe. Look at that.
Yeah, it is.
This is... No, but this is a breach right here. Look at that.
Yeah, but don't worry. Watch.
Hold on. Snap that. Hold on.
Try that.
When you find out you're out of walls, gosh darn it. Oh, someone's fighting something.
I'm not fighting anything.
The music is like...
Oh, something. Yeah, the music's going. Our dinos.
Make sure Finkleton's okay.
Finkleton's level 50. He'll be fine. I will make sure, though.
Thanks, man.
Oh, yeah, music's off.
Thanks, dude. No one died.
All right, so I gotta level up. I've left this on too long. People are probably getting a little mad at me right now. You know what's funny is like when people think they can click on your screen. Have you ever done that? You watch a video and you're like, I just wanna click on their screen. What is that little X in the corner?
Not really, but sure. I got a saddle on my bro. You got a saddle on your bro. Let's like fly around, dude. Oh, look at me go. So fast. Woo!
Bro. So happy.
What the hell, man?
What's up, dude? What's fighting?
I killed it.
So you're gonna double wall this, right?
You want me to?
This is sick. No, you can do it later, but I'm just waiting for some meat to cook. This is cool, dude.
Yeah, this is honestly legit. I'm so happy.
I like that you put it like it all worked out. Like now I get it. And then we'll make our house look
to
way
be fair, we
later.
Did plan this for like a long time. Remember back in the day, we were like, let's put our house center in the middle so that we can build the walls on either side.
Dude, that's so silly.
Hey, back off.
Yeah, get out of here. Skid out. What level are you first? Yeah, skid out, you little level 9.
Okay, yo! Get the fudge out. Hey, yo.
My meat's cooked. Let's go flying.
All right, let's do it.
You use your hands and push it closed.
Oh.
No, wait!
Oh, we have to do this side, too. Are we doing another door on this side, too? Yeah.
Yeah, but we'll do that later.
Okay. Like, we have done enough work today for that.
So where to, man? Hey, try something. Double click C.
I feel like that's a troll.
No, it's not a troll.
Cool.
But it uses a lot of stamina.
I guess you're looking like dodge things. How high can you go?
I don't know. Let's test it out. And don't click E by accident because I've done that so many times.
Nice.
Oh, I'm going through the clouds.
This is gorgeous. Oh, my goodness. Oh, you can literally see as far as the eye can see. It's all rendered in. Oh, my.
How high are you?
Fudging God, dude. I'm right below you. I'm literally right below you. That is crazy.
I'm in the sun. I'm literally flying into the sun.
I gotta break through the clouds, dude. I'm about to break through.
Oh, we're out. We're out of the map. Like, we're at the top of the map.
I don't see you up here, dude. Where are you, man?
Where are you?
I don't know. Where are you? I'm still in the clouds, I think. Oh, there you are. I'm here behind you,
Yo!
Yo, what's up? Where are you?
This is cool. You see, like, this little...
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's like that force field Hunger Game style. All right, dude. Let's fly.
This map doesn't look too big when you're this high.
I know, right? Easy.
How's your stamina? Because I know you're low level. Are you all right?
I got like 10% left. All right, we'll just coast.
So where do you want to head to? You want to like go check out like the snow? Just go see it?
I don't think we're ready for that, dude. I think
I don't either. Let's go to this red one. We've never go to the red.
No, but dude, there's, John, there's a blue and a green thing right here.
All right, let's go to get some drops.
What's that thing over to the north? You see that kind of like white thing on the ground?
That's just the drop from, that's just the green, isn't
it? No, to the left of it, to the left of it.
Oh, what is that?
Let's go check it out.
I see that. Oh, and then it gets covered by a tree though.
Oh, all right, let's go over the blue drop. You know what level blue is?
Wait, but that could be something.
All right, let's go look at it.
47.
What happens when I run out of stamina? Because I'm getting real low.
So you need to land, you need to click space and go to the floor and land for a minute.
I can't just float and gain my stamina.
You cannot hold shift, no. You gotta land.
And if I run out of stamina,
you fall off.
Oh,
or your birdo goes straight down. But if you stop holding shift, you won't run out of stamina.
Hello?
I'm like right by where that white thing was.
Should I go for the green?
Yeah, go for the green drop. I'll meet you over there.
Cause what level is blue? Do you know?
I really don't know. I try to do my best not to look at the wiki.
Yeah.
I try and just play it like Like, I've never been in this world and I discovered things on my own.
Yeah, dude, flying around is so cool.
It is cool. I don't think there was anything over here. I think it was just like
a graphical
derp. So you're at the green drop, right?
I'm heading there. I'm just really low on stamina, so I have to like very slowly make my way.
Nope! Terror birds are not friendly. I remember that last time. I'm sorry, but I really want to capture it. Yo, can I capture a terror bird?
I mean, yeah, go for it, dude.
They're super troll. I watched one video. Oh, there you are. I see you. I'm right to the left of you.
Yeah, I'm just going for the green thing.
One video of a terror bird, and it like just flutters down. It doesn't fly at all. It's the coolest thing ever. You wanna loot? The glitching is
real. Ah! What the fudge, terror bird!
Terror bird! Terror bird! No! No! They're all following me.
Just kill it. Just kill it.
Run! 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 Run!
Is it? Why is it? Just kill it. Fudge! Eat its flesh! Gosh darn it, dude. Alright.
That's my fault. I brought it over. That was my
fault. Ooh, blueprint for high boots. Yo, generate megapithical portal. Okay.
Is that really what it says? Yep. Megapithical.
And then just hide gloves and hide stuff. So I don't really think.
Okay. Keep the hide stuff. Put it on your bird. Let's go.
No, it's just hide.
A hide shirt and hide boots.
Yeah.
It's good for backup. I'll keep it. Yo, let's go check out that blue. Let's go see what level the blue drop is.
All right, now that I can fly quickly, we're good. Oh, there it is. Straight ahead. Yeah, straight ahead. I think I can make it. Oh, it just disappeared. Fudge and troll.
Is it gone?
Yeah, get trolled.
Oh, darn.
Get trolled.
I'm just hearing these frogs, man. And my last episode, I got romped by a frog. And it's making me want a frog really bad.
What do frogs do? What are they good for?
Have you not? Oh, dude, you haven't been bouncing around on a frog. It's so fun. It's literally... the happiest I've ever been playing Ark. I rode a frog like a year, or 6 months ago. It was the best thing ever.
We can have like a taming episode next episode where we get raptors and we get frogs. I would actually, we could just do a bunch of taming, dude. Just get it all ready to go. Get some, is this a blue? Or is this a green?
I sort of want to get.
What is this color? Wait, this is a rainbow color drop, dude. What is that?
Where?
I'm at it right now. It's the one that's like over by the tree line.
I think it's just white, isn't it?
No, dude, it's definitely a rainbow color. Come close, you'll see.
Oh, wow, it is rainbow. Is that like a rare drop?
I don't know, but...
can you open it or no?
There's nothing down there yet. It's coming. It's dropping. Yeah, I see it.
Yeah, see if it says a little... do you want to go for this spino or nah?
I have trank arrows. I have 16 of them.
I have 33.
I have 16.
Decisions, man. It's right by our base. That's why I think it's...
oh, like, I think this is... no, this is definitely rainbow color, dude.
I'm going to drop off my bird at Choco or at Miola's base right here. Should be fine right here. You good, Beyonce? You good? And I'm going to look for a rock to get on. Because we don't have a Spino. I'd be sick, man. I'm level 36. I can get a gorilla now.
Wait. Oh, you did level up. Wait, how close am I to leveling up? Oh, I'm actually really close. Sweet. I'm definitely leveling up by the end of this episode. Please be like a crazy cool drop or something. I've never seen rainbow drops. All right, I'll meet you halfway, okay? I'll come and help.
Oh, God. Oh, why are you such a dick? I'm slowly bringing him down.
Really? This was white?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
For fudge sakes, dude. It totally looked rainbow.
Rob, head over to me.
Where?
What? I've been poisoned by what? Oh, bugs. A lot of bugs.
Okay, I'm coming. Where are you? By our base?
Oh, the Spino's down. He's in the middle of the water. All right, so here's what I need you to do, Rob.
Where are you?
Your bird.
Yeah.
Right by the base, right in front of their base.
Whose base?
Miola's base. Like, not in front and back. Like, down the river. Just go down the riverbed.
On my way?
Like, where you killed Rara today.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, bringing him back.
He is underwater. Yeah. I gotta fight off these.
Oh, I see him. I see him.
Yeah, I'm fighting off Mega Piranhas. Should be fine. I just don't want them eating him. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm here.
So what I need is, I think we need to get some prime meat. Prime meat would be sick.
So how do I get prime meat? What do I need to kill for that?
Prime meat, you gotta kill like snakes. Snakes are good.
Oh my.
Kill anything that's like an actual dinosaur. Dude, if we get this, that would be so sick. It's level 7, so it's pretty low. I'll see how much it tames from just regular meat. I also need you to go grab the narcotics from home.
I'll do that first, and then I'll try and get you prime meat. What can cool. I kill can though? Get... oh, I guess alligators and stuff. I'm getting narcos.
What are those? Saber-tooth salmons.
Oh, yeah. Those are new, dude.
Dude, that was so cool.
I don't know where our narcos are, but...
it's in the port and mortar and pestle.
Oh, nice. 31. Coming back.
Just bring them all. Bring them all, just in case. Dude, this is sick.
10. Here, I'll put them all on him, okay?
Yeah, put them all on him.
Dude, he's huge, and he's really pretty, too.
He's really cool looking. Is on him?
Yeah, 31 narcotics on him.
Right, I'm gonna use a couple of them.
I'm wondering, there's like this, there's like a, not a spinal, but it's something with like spikes on its back. You think
yes,
that would?
Yes, yes, those have prime meat. Yep. Just hit it from behind. Did you just jump off your bird?
Yeah, not really, but.
Are you? So what are you gonna do? Are you gonna bring it down?
Just crossbow it.
Okay, cool. Do you have regular arrows?
Yeah, regular, regular.
Oh, great, great, great. Yeah, yeah, do that. Good luck.
Thank you.
I'm watching this.
He's so slow.
Yeah, but his tail whip will throw you so far.
Yeah, but like he'll never catch up to me. I'm so fast compared to him.
It's a really great. You say that, and I see him catching up to you.
Ow! Wow, that dropped me to half health, dude.
Dude, you got lunch. Uh-oh, he's going for your bird.
No, my bird's safe.
Okay.
On a rock. Oh my god, oh, he's booking it towards me now.
You almost got him killed. Nice, yeah, bro. Hey, loot him. Hit him with your axe. The axe. The axe is the best thing for me. Hopefully you get some prime. If so, swim it right on over.
The pickaxe or like the lumber axe?
The lumber. The
didn't axe. I didn't get any prime meat. Sorry.
The metal hatchet. You didn't get any?
Nope. I could just snipe and then it'll hit one and it'll probably chase me, right?
By the time you get prime meat, I'm gonna have this thing tamed.
Oh, what about this one right here? Got him. This one's a good looking one. Oh, swim!
Oh, they're both coming for you. Oh, three are coming for you, Rob!
He's fast in the water! Ah!
They're coming for you! Just run, dude. There's no way. Just get on your bird, fly away. Don't head towards me. Head down the shore. You're killing that one, actually.
Yeah.
Dude, do it. Here, I'm gonna try and long
slide. Oh, he's dead.
Nice. More are coming, though. Two more. Only two more.
Time to kill them all.
Do you have enough arrows for it?
Kind of. I have 6 arrows left.
You're dead, dude.
No, I got my pike.
All right. That was the best.
Oh, there is that one down.
A fourth one is coming way behind, followed by a Dilo, so you're going to have to get on your...
Oh, dude, I killed them all.
just viewing that from here is like the coolest thing ever.
Not a single prime, dude. Not a single prime.
Maybe they don't drop prime. Maybe I'm wrong.
I don't think they drop prime. I'll use my pickaxe and see what I can get.
No, it won't be the pickaxe.
Oh yeah, it is a pickaxe. I got 4 prime from this guy.
Okay, I'm an idiot. Wow, okay. Alright, bring it on over, dude.
How do I get back on my bird? Oh, there we go. I just want him following me again. Actually, let me just get on him. I'm coming. Can I access this guy's inventory while like...
No. Just bring your bird over to me and put the prime in his meat. Or no, he might eat it. So I would just drop your bird off at the beach and just swim over. Or on that rock, yeah. Aw, yeah, dude.
Perched.
It's
perched.
So much better doing this with someone.
Oh, he looks. Oh, that's terrifying. He just looked at me and started biting. Fine.
All right, so just put all that prime in?
Yeah, all the prime. Oh my god, dude, look at all that prime meat. All right, where my bird at? Hello, bird. Let me get on you. Let me ride you. Come on. Ride. All right. Dude, congratulations on your spino. I would say that's like, you know, a little bit better than a raptor.
Yeah, it's a huge upgrade. And the spino's really cool looking. Oh, dude, he just tamed. He's going to tame after these 3 more primes. Like, easy. Wait, you can learn a ghillie chestplate?
Yeah, dude.
Oh, dude, we can like totally sneak up on people and be like, boom, we're here. And they'll be like, oh my god, oh, no way.
That sounds like the worst Sandy ever.
Anyways. Although no one's ever on when we're on.
Yeah, I know, dude.
All right, it's gonna be called
Oh, you got blink. You got him. You're done.
Blink, yeah, dude, I got him.
Then I'll do with that later.
Prime meat, though. My fudge. I'm bringing him back home.
Beaver, get in the door.
Dude, blink is amazing. When I roll up to the house, you're gonna be like, oh my god.
Becky, look at that spino.
Look at this blink.
Bring blink to the yes.
We got a spino, man.
Where? I don't see him. Oh, I see him. Yeah. Oh my god.
You see it? Like,
it's yeah, like he's beautiful though.
Isn't he cool? Is he cooler than their spino? I'm a little scared that maybe one of their dinosaurs is on aggressive. So I'm just gonna go the long way.
He's gotta have some. Do you want me to check to see if there's something on him that's like slowing him
down?
There's
nothing, dude. I checked.
Dude, I think it's time, my friend. We will get Splink back. We will
back home, dude.
Do some more work. We will see you guys in the next episode where we do some more taming and some adventuring. Got a lot of cool stuff planned for you guys. We'll see you all later. Take care and goodbye.
Goodbye. Alvita say goodbye.